भनेर ठ्याङ्गो भने हो ठ्याङ्गो भनेको छोड्नु भने हो
Now it's moving. So, we're going the Norway stone today. Nothing, but still, it's a big jam. We don't know whether there is an accident. We didn't see any accident from up there, but still, there are lots of truck, as you can see. This is Novi Sad Bazaar. This is also going up. From here, like this is the Rajmarg that goes to Petora and those things, but this is going to Norway. Left direction, so right goes to the highway, main highway goes to Pokhara and everywhere, but this way goes to Daman. This is the way to Daman, but we don't have to reach Daman though, so we'll see. I'll show you.
देख सके
मास्क कस्तो फोर अर्को मास्क ल्याएन
ल्याएन यही मास्क युज गर्ने हो
Orchid. We are nearly Norway Stone and we stopped here for the orchid flower. I don't know whether you can see, but look at that. It's so beautiful. It's such a beautiful place.
ठ्याङ्गो भनेको छोड्नु भने हो
down on the off-road way. So if you guys come off, like there's a big off-road way, you'll find it up there. In the choke there's a big sign saying that Norway stone and those things, which way you have to go. So you can ask people, also local people will help you, so they are nice.
Dai kaha bata bhane bike jancha
jancha tei samma janna bhayeko ni
utai samma jancha
ha e tya aay bachi maglo
So we asked those brother and those brothers say there's you can go, the bike road is there, you can go on bike. So we are going there and people are walking up there. There's a trekking way as well where you can walk, and I think walking is the best way You'll find lots of flowers and lots of nice trees and roadies. That small path was good stone path. There is two ways, so not from the down. You need to go up. Bikeway is up one to the Norway stone. Let's go.
Hey, Norway dunga yeh baar toh banjan so.
In Norway stone.
Yes, good idea.
Norway stone, that one, because we thought that wasn't the Norway stone. We thought it was a bit further and up down there. After living from there, and we went up and asked someone, and they said, oh, that is, you missed it. So that is the, this stone is Norway stone. So now we are heading back from here. So we might go from the Kulekhani way. We are not sure about it, but we are thinking. Now is 2:15 PM. We saw one botanical garden, like Godavari Botanical Garden, like those in Kistu. So we just stopped in here. We just came. Gate was open, so we just came. Hope people won't mind. I don't think that's a good idea. Yeah. Except Saturday, the other day, 10 to 4. Just have a look from the gate. Eta herna milcha dai? Hami ta jaula khel Kathmandu Lalitpur. Milcha? Let's go. He said, can go and look. Here we are in the Tistung Botanical Garden, and they have lots of flowers. Actually, was closed, but I just asked that brother whether we could come or not, because we came from far and we just saw this place and we thought, oh, I don't know. I just asked him and he said okay. So lots of cuttings and lots of flowers, and it's really pretty. It was from 2019 BS Nepali year. It started in here, which is how much?
50. Yeah, we calculate.
Yeah, nice though. I like it how they did, and it has nice space. But Saturday they are closed from Sunday to Friday, and then staff will be there and other people will come as well, she said. So that's good to come. Please watch some cinematic video that we are clicking. You'll enjoy that. Come again, so we wrote our address and we gave the review. We like the garden. Yeah, it's good to see smile on other people's face, don't you think? So you'll see this garden, it says Banaspati Botanical Garden, Banaspati Udan. So I think you'll be able to go in there, and which is really pretty and worth going. People will like it, lots of flowers and trees, and it's really pretty with lots of trees. So please visit. You'll find in the middle of the jungle and middle of the road, you'll find on the right side, after coming from Norway Stone to Kulekhani Road, on the right side you'll find that botanical garden. So please visit it. You'll like it, I think so. We are happy to give some information about it. If you want to ask something, please, you can ask in my video and we'll reply. Now we are riding the jungle way in the Chitlan way. We need to go from Ragiri up in the tea shop and then go down, you know, because I don't think it's already 4 p.m. So it might take about 2-3 hours, and bike here, light is really bad and not too bright to show the way, so it might be a bit of problem. We hope so, we'll not get any problem. We are heading towards the Chandragiri, and they said one road is closed and another way is there, which will be a bit longer, so hope it's all right. Hope the way is all right. So my camera battery is also going down and it's red button. So stay safe and stay healthy. Thank you for watching the vlog of mine and helping, supporting. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.